So what's up YouTube? It's your boy FlexRL the Gamer back with another gameplay video, back with another banger for you guys. I know you guys like to see the gameplay, so that's what we're doing right now. This is a live Twitch stream, but I'll definitely upload this to YouTube. So if you're seeing this today, then you're probably watching it on YouTube. And I appreciate you guys for streaming it either way. I appreciate you guys for tuning in. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment if you guys like the video. Again, I'm going to go ahead and jump right into my Twitch for my Twitch guys. I appreciate you guys for watching. I also want to give a special shout out to a couple people that just followed my Twitch the last couple days. You guys are awesome. Shout out Mercedes Gonz. I think it's Mercedes Gonzalez 222. Shout out that damn boy 187, man, for you guys following. I want to say you guys are my first two official followers. So I appreciate you guys, man. You guys are showing so much love and you guys are tuning in. If you guys get to catch one of my Twitch, I'm kind of still working out the kinks on my schedule. So I appreciate you guys for tuning in and showing that support. We're going to go ahead and jump right into the video and jump right into getting some gaming in. So today we're going to be playing some Sonic Frontiers. Let's turn this volume up here. I think that sounds good. Alright, so yeah, Sonic Frontiers. Last where we picked up, I was fighting, can't really remember, I think it was Asura or Asuka or something like that, some kind of big monster. But I went ahead and played it, I can't lie, I just got the game, so I had to play it a little bit more. But we're just going to live stream it again, and we're just going to pick up from where I last left off at. I think this is the monster I was fighting beforehand. Bro, this game is so clean. Not gonna lie. I don't remember how to get to that monster. Oh snap. Okay. He just gonna smack me and slide out the way? Alright. No chance for revenge. Let's see if I can change. Not the difficulty, but I was gonna see if I can change it from the action style back to the action style, but we'll be alright. I'm gonna talk to this guy real quick. Nice. All right. I think I'll play this stage. This game is so high speed, it's crazy. Okay, I don't think I've ever landed on that rail. And that's probably why. Why does that keep happening? That's gotta be like a bug or something that they're gonna fix later. It's gotta be. Oh my gosh. There we go. I mean, that's cool. I mean, I still only got 3 of the red rings, so I mean, that's whatever. So many stages just seem impossible. My phone is like acting funky. All right, so let's see. Can we find another tower to collect some more of these? Oh, what's this? Oh wow, you can get like a bunch of points. That's cool. Alright, so what is this? Alright. Ow. Okay, how is this? Oh. I thought it meant like the rail jump. Okay, cool. I was like, why is this not working? All Nice. Okay. So I think I found Amy, I think. Sonic is badass in this one. That's so crazy. Alright, what is this? Okay. Oh, okay. Another portal gear. Alright. So, did I see Amy on the map just now? Okay, yeah. How do I get away from that? Just smack him, I guess, and just boost off. Boost off? Bustafo. Alright, let's see. Got another one of these. Okay, Amy, what's up? He said that so quick. Sure thing. Guide the Coco back to her mother while avoiding their bombs. Getting hit 3 times will fail the quest. Boosting and dodging are not available in this quest. Okay. Simple enough. Oh, I'm like hurting them back. Okay. Oh my god, I'm like pushing it back. All right. Nice, and I didn't get hit once, nice. That one bomb, I feel like it definitely should have exploded, but it's all good. I don't know. Oh, I got a Chaos Emerald from that? Nice. Like, they keep wanting to put the Chows in this, but they're just not, which is kind of ridiculous. It's like everything but the Chows get put in these games. Like, even if it was like a Coco Garden. Like, I'd even be okay with that, just to kind of like give me the idea of it.
Okay. We'll keep looking. Sonic, they act like none of that happened.
Do we even know what that was?
No, but I got a sense of completion, comfort.
Weird. Now let's keep moving. I want to wrap up our time here ASAP.
Sounds good to me.
What's going on? And my controls is acting all funky. Oh, those things are like all over. Is this like glitching? Okay, he's gonna have to be a missing one. So am I supposed to use a side loop on that, or what? Got it. Okay. Makes sense. Okay, that was cool.
Yeah.
Oh wow, this is crazy though. It don't get old. Is this taking me back to where I was? Yeah, it is. Why is it not jumping? What's going on with this? This is weird. Like, why is it not jumping? What is going on? That is not it. There we go. What was that all about? Okay. I was about to say, what is going on? Oh my god. Alright. What? Alright. Okay, smack me up then. Alright, so I'm talking to Amy. I think Amy is just kind of showing me these quests, but you know who I haven't seen? I have not seen Tails since he crashed that plane and I guess put me in this situation, which is kind of sus. He's like hiding in the back somewhere.
Is your condition, I don't know, uncomfortable?
It's certainly unsettling, but it makes a big difference being able to at least talk to you before you freed me. I couldn't see or hear anything clearly. It was like looking into a kaleidoscope. It was always shifting. I couldn't tell if I was coming, going, or moving at all. I'd have gone crazy if you hadn't gotten me out.
You're tough. I know you'd have hung in there. Still, I'm glad I could get you out. And I'm not gonna stop until you're back to normal.
Sonic is determined. Okay. I think that's where I need to go. If I'm not mistaken, oh wow, that looks cool. If I'm not mistaken, the swords is like a boss battle or something. And where do I take these guys? Like, are they just supposed to be following me through that whole game? I don't know. I guess we'll find out. There's that beast in the background. Alright, let's see, let's get my marker. I'm still not where I'm supposed to be at. Okay. Okay. That little figure jumping up and down. Okay. Squid. So we're gonna fight this guy and not lose this time? Last time I played this, I wasn't streaming, but I got like right up on him and then died. It was ridiculous. Oh my God. I got 2 rings. I wonder if there's a skill that upgrades your boost. Oh my God, there goes my rings. Oh my God, my boost went down. Terrible. Terrible timing. This guy is intense. Come on. There we go. Oh, is he already gone? That's ridiculous. Really? Where'd he go? Oh my God. Are you serious? You're joking. That's crazy. All that work for nothing. Okay. Okay. Ah, there's the Chaos Emerald. Bro, I'm not fighting this guy again. He's like impossible. Nah, man. Nah, that's ridiculous. Oh, no. Okay. With 20 rings. Let's go. Oh, snap. Oh my god, this attack is so OP. I was supposed to go through those rainbow rings, I'm sure. Oh, there they go. Fuck this guy flying around me. What is going on? No. No. Man. Where am I supposed to be going? How do I go to my map? I can open my map now? Oh my gosh, okay. I'm just climbing at this point because I don't really trust how this is moving right now. Okay. It's like a special portal key. It looks like it's glowing extra bright there. Okay, let's see. Oh god, perfect. Alright. And I'm back to nothing. I just fell completely. Alright. There's gotta be some type of control settings I can change. That way it's not so, like, sensitive. Starting speed, turning speed. I feel like that needs to be turned down so much more. Steering sensitivity. Down to zero. Acceleration is cool. Bounce height, camera speed. Let's see. Auto camera correction's okay. I think. Let's try that stuff. Okay. Only plus 9 more keys? Okay. Cool. Fair enough. So blast me to oblivion. Oh wow. That's super cool. The rings don't, they just stay up there in the air? That just don't seem like that's what's supposed to happen for some reason. But okay. Got it. Alright, so where am I supposed to go now? Am I fighting this guy again? Alright, let's fight him. I got 100 rings. Let's try it. I really gotta jump up on this thing. That's so weak. Can't stand this guy. And there goes all my rings. All And I'm dead with one hit. That is very discouraging. I'm not gonna lie, guys. Okay. These bosses are just ridiculous, I feel like. Western fishing spot. Okay. I think this might be where I meet Big the Cat. I'm not sure if I'm fishing. It's gotta be Big. I think I've seen something where you can fish with Big on here. I'm not sure.
Oh, hey, Sonic.
It's Big the Cat!
Big, what are you doing here? How did you get here? What even is here?
I don't know. I was looking for fishing spots and wound up here. So now I'm fishing.
Of course you are.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
I guess it wouldn't hurt to detense for a second.
Do you know how to fish? I'll teach you if you want.
I'll teach you.
Hey, you've got a bike. Sonic, I'll leave it to you to pull it up. Can you see the red ripples? When the white ripple overlaps with the red one, lift your rod up quickly. Wow! Awesome! You caught it already.
Okay, Big.
Nice catch, Sonic. I'll trade you a token for any fish you catch. If you get plenty of tokens, I'll trade them for some of the treasures I found. Just tell me what you want. Froggy really likes those purple coins. Bring me one.
Oh,
I'll let you borrow.
Let me fix that.
Rod again.
I might try to attack me. Get treasure tokens from Big by catching fish. Once Sonic has accumulated a good amount of tokens, head to trade tokens to trade them for items that will aid in his adventure. A gold card is an item that can be exchanged for one of the items on the list. Think carefully about which item will be the most useful.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Oh, dang. This is peaceful. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, I got a treasure chest. Nice. I always like fishing in video games, like, it never fails. Like Stardew Valley, I was fishing for like hours. There were some times where I went like days and days and days of just fishing. Days and days on the game, of course. A frog? Do y'all see that weird glitch? I don't know if it's because I'm in the dream world or if this is like just a glitch. I don't know. Elder Coco Scroll. Oh yeah, this is actually pretty fun, I'm not gonna lie. I've yet to catch the same fish, which is pretty impressive. Most of these games are just like, you'll catch like sardines like six times. Crayfish? Okay. I don't know, that glitch isn't happening regularly. Maybe it is the Switch. Please don't let it be the Switch. Oh wow. What? I think I'm gonna shoot for 30 tokens and then I'm gonna. I'm still shocked that I have not caught the same fish. Maybe I can catch this. I don't know. Can I catch the same fish? One ring. Can I catch the same fish? Like, am I complaining now? Am I like, I'm being like ridiculous because I want to catch the same? Oh no. See, look, I'm over talking too much. Am I being ridiculous because I want to catch the same fish? Is that like a ridiculous request? Now I'm just missing them completely. Okay. Why look like he going Super Saiyan? Okay, I admit I am impressed with the amount of different species of fish and things you can collect inside the water. Like, this little pond got like a full biosystem in it. Is it wrong that I want to keep fishing until I catch the same thing? I can. I got 6 tokens for a can. Bro, like the cans. I caught a platinum golden fish.
You don't have any coins? I bet there's more back on the island.
Oh, okay. So I can only fish.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Huh. Okay. Plus 20 lost cocoa. Egg memo, what is that?
Would you like to try? I'll let you. You don't have it. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
I mean, that's cool. Look at all the different things that I caught. That's pretty cool. Bring the scroll back to the island. Fast travel to Elder Coco will be unlocked. If you bring the scroll back to the island, fast travel to Hermit Coco will be unlocked. Okay, cool.
Would you like to try?
Okay, so I'm getting some new features in here, which is cool. A vault was unsealed and now can be opened with the vault key. While Fish and Sonic may come across scrolls, Elder Coco and Hermit Coco each have their own scrolls, and using these scrolls will unlock the fast travel option to the respective Coco. Access fast travel by toggling the icon in the upper right hand corner. Oh, I'm already there. Cool. Find and bring Coco to the Elder Coco, who will be able to raise Sonic's top speed and maximum reading capacity. Go to the Hermit Coco to change how these upgrades are set. How many of these things do I have? I've noticed I've collected a lot. I guess that's it. Alright, so let's see. This guy, that's Amy, that's gotta be Amy right there. Change how far are these guys from me? Camera distance, okay, it's all the way up. How am I supposed to block that? I see these guys, little guys everywhere. Alright, back to Amy. There's so many things to get your mind off track in this free world. Nice, nice. Man, where's Amy at? No way, that's all the way over there. How did I get all the way over there? Okay. Oh, what is this?
You are not ready. Return when the time is right.
Okay.
It's beautiful here, but there's a loneliness here. The land feels sad and empty.
Yeah, I got the same feeling. I think it's tied to the ruins, weird robots, and other stuff we've encountered. But on the plus side, I've got plenty of room to run around.
And you never know how many new routes you may discover.
Yeah, I'll try not to have too much fun finding a way to restore you.
No, you're not trapping me into that infinite loop. Okay. Now where am I going? This one. Oh, these are all the memory tokens? Hmm. Okay. Is that the one? No.
This cool giant mirror web thing.
He literally play like soccer. Oh wow. Another tower. Nice.
Figure out the mysteries about these ruins too? It's kind of spooky, everyone seems to be gone, huh?
The technology of the ancients exceeds your modern understanding. Unwelcome pests like you will be swiftly eliminated.
Okay, I'm trying to be civil here, but are you saying they lost control of their tech and it wiped them out?
No!
Okay, okay. Well, you're not in a talking mood. I'll leave you be.
Thank you.
I still can't seem to shake that dude. Okay. Oh man, so I'm going all the way to this island over here. Crazy. Okay. Maybe I can talk to this chick. Is she over here? Okay, yeah.
Show up everywhere. You know, I don't think we were ever properly introduced. I'm Sonic.
I know who you are. Your age, your biometrics, your weaknesses. You live for speed, are short-tempered, and short-sighted.
Oh, so you're a fan. But I don't know anything about you, Miss...
I will not share personal information with an enemy.
Why are we enemies? You're a kid. I don't really get a bad vibe off of her.
They really don't want me to go all the way back to the beginning. Okay.
Hmm.
God, it is a trek. This island is huge for sure. I don't even know how to get back to the beginning. Like, where am I going? Okay, turn around. Dang. How do I get back up there? Say, what was that? All right, can't change the camera angle. Am I going backwards? So I need to climb up this way. I think I might be making it here. It's a long journey, but I think I'm making it. God, you really don't realize how big this game is until you gotta go back to the beginning. This map is intense. It's taking me, like, all lines lead to not going back, which makes sense, but dang, if you're trying to, like, 100% this game, you better do it from the start. I'm making it. And that's not the direction I need to go. It's taking me away from it. Everything is taking me away from it. I made it! Dang, okay. God, Lord, that was like a trek. That was like at least 10 minutes solid of just going to the back to go collect those three more keys. X and A. Oh, wow, okay. Cool. I just learned how to grand slam. Alright, we're gonna retry the stage. Oh, okay. Okay. Let's try that again. What is, like, the jump? Like, what's up with him going so fast during the jump? Like, mid-jump, but slower when he's walking. I don't understand. Some of these mechanics just don't make sense, which I think they'll probably get smoothed out in some updates. Like this. Okay, got all the rings. Now let's try to do this on S speed real quick. See what's up. S speed is 43 seconds. Oh man, let's try it. And that's how you get the top speed. That's how you get the top speed, guys. All right, 150 rings. I'm fully convinced this is what you gotta do to get the 150 rings. Fully convinced. Fully convinced that's how you get the 150 rings. I do appreciate that you don't have to do them all at one, like in one go. 206 rings. So maybe that's not how you get the 150 rings, but it's all good. I got two more vault keys out of that. So I think I got the three that I need in order to get the main ring, pretty sure. So, got 19 vault keys. Tell me I can fast travel back over here. Alright, cool. Thank you all, wise and merry. Oh God, I didn't realize I collected so much. Speed to ring capacity, ring capacity to speed. Cool. Very cool. Okay. And another key. So I think that's the 20 that I need. Yep. So there's the silver and the gold one that I unlocked. Now I just gotta find it. I think that might be it. Is that it? Need that. Alright, now how am I getting over to that? Chaos Emerald, nope. Okay. Where's the gold Chaos Emerald at? Okay, so I do know I can unlock that one. Wait, I can fast travel to get somewhat over there. It's like up there. Okay. No way. the pitfalls on this game are so unforgiving. Like, you fall just a little bit, it's like, oh, you're about to lose the entire 15 minutes of grinding out. What am I supposed to do right there? Am I supposed to just not touch it? Yep, just don't touch it at all. All right. Oh man, when am I gonna get supersonic? Unlocked with 8 vault keys, so it's like I got 20, basically. Alright, so I think we're going to wrap this video up there. I appreciate you guys tuning into the Twitch, man, and following on the Twitch. Again, if you guys want to follow me, you can see it up top above the gameplay screen, The Unstoppable Flex. That's my Twitch name. I believe if you don't have a Twitch account, you can just set up an account. It's free, and you can just follow me on there. Hit that like. If you got Amazon Prime, you can actually give me a free subscription. You can subscribe to my Twitch channel for free if you got an Amazon Prime sub. So if you got that, connect that to the account. Give me some subs, man. Let's boost this Twitch channel up, man. I appreciate you guys for watching. And for my people on YouTube, I appreciate you guys for watching as well. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that comment for more notifications, man. And for my YouTube people, don't forget to hit that like button, hit that subscribe, and make sure you comment. Let me know what y'all think about this Sonic game. I personally am loving it. I'm still having to learn how to adjust with the speed and stuff, so don't mind me if I sound a little whiny, like a little whiny baby. But anyways, it's a tough game. I mean, it's fun, and it's also kind of hard to control. I'm not sure if that's like a Switch thing or not, but at the end of the day, it's fun. I'm glad I got this pre-order. If you guys want to watch my review on this game, you guys can watch it on my YouTube channel. I should be dropping it here soon. I already have the unboxing video dropping at 4:30. So if you guys are watching this Twitch stream, just stay tuned. I think I'm dropping that in like 10 minutes. So I appreciate you guys, man, again. And thank you so much for watching my stream. Thank you guys for watching the YouTube video. It's your boy FlexRL the Gamer. I'm signing out. Peace out.